To teach you about land degradation. Land degradation, deterioration of land quality. There are so many causes. Land degradation has many causes. The first, overgrazing. Second, abandoned mining sites. Third, water logging. Fourth, mineral processing. Fifth, effluents from factories or industries. And sixth, some agricultural practices. Overgrazing, when some cowboys or herders are grazing their cattle and more than required they use, then land degraded. Abandoned mining sites. Mining sites are also a major cause of land degradation because the dust from mines that carry out chemical effluents that affect the soil fertility. Waterlogging, major cause. That is increased by salinity of water, salinity of soil also, that degrades soil. A farmer is unable to carry out their agricultural practices in that area. Mineral processing, some mining sites are done without keeping in view of proper treatment, and that affects the around and about the place of the area, and soil is also degraded to a few kilometers around. And effluent from factories or industries, some chemical factories or solar factories, fertilizer factories, they also responsible for the land degradation. That is harmful chemicals disposed in the soil, that degrade the soil. Some agricultural practices like shifting cultivation, burn and slash farming, and other type of farming practices are done. It had been done earlier times, even it is done in the tribal area, that also degrade the fertility of soil. That's all for today. Again next day we will come through with a new topic. Have a good day. Be safe.